Hello friends, so today we'll be learning about what is meant by a abelian group. So an abelian group, which is also known as a commutative group, is a group in which the group operation, if it is applied on the elements in any order, it doesn't matter. The result is the same. So I'll take an example here. So let's say we consider the set of all integers, let's say. Okay, and all integers, and we form a group with the group operation being the addition operation. So this addition operation, if it is applied on two group elements like A plus B, it is same as B plus A. So hence this group is called a abelian group if we are considering under the addition operation. So this is basically holding the commutative property. So hope you understood the concept of abelian group. Thank you friends.